There are several new treatment options for macular degeneration that are either available commercially or in the stage of clinical testing. Dry macular degeneration currently has no available treatment. However, there are exciting new injectable drugs in the phase of clinical research testing. These drugs regulate the complement system in the eye, a system which is predominantly thought to be responsible for the development and progression of dry macular degeneration. There are other drugs in testing as well. If any of these treatments work, they will be a game changer in the field of retinal diseases. For wet macular degeneration, there are exciting drugs and implants that block a molecule called VEGF, or vascular endothelial growth factor. That's the molecule that leads to complications in the retina. Currently, the commercially available agents include bevacizumab or Avastin, ranibizumab or Lucentis, and aflibercept or Eylea, and these have excellent success rates for the treatment of wet macular degeneration, and they have saved vision in a lot of patients. A new device currently is being tested in clinical trials. It is surgically implanted in the eye and is long-lasting. It can potentially provide sustained delivery of medication for up to 6 months and can be refilled in the office, minimizing the number of office visits. If you want to learn more about these exciting new treatments, make sure you schedule an appointment with your local eye care professional today.